this is their social time right now, so they're kind of playing a little bit more than later on in the day.
That looks cool.
Yeah, it looks so cool.
You don't even look at the
wall. Oh, wow. Yeah, exactly. Well, these guys, this is more like happy hour for them. Or, you know, come like 10 o'clock, that's like closing time. And then they go to sleep, kind of. But they only sleep one side of their brain at a time. Because if they fell completely asleep, they would drown.
Wow.
They have to be aware in order to breathe. Some whales will actually log at the surface. These dolphins don't. You'll notice I do kind of the same thing when I'm driving the boat. So. Eyes glaze over, throw it down.
Yeah.
Yeah. We give him extra squid to do that. He's just trying to smash it. Now, the reason these guys are nocturnal is because they just don't want to train as free divers. If they were better divers, they'd be able to just feast during the day, but they're nocturnal instead because they just go to shallower water when the creatures come to the surface at night.
Oh, this is
during the largest migration on Earth.
Oh,
it's coming right at you guys. Watch out.
This is what they do right before they attack.
Yeah, hell of a swimmer.
Yeah, look how fast
he is. Wow, he's just dark.